Hello everybody. You're not Rob the Ranger, because I am. There's some animals, let's go have a look at some more wildlife.
And is it the female that's typically the hunter?
About 4 months now.
4 months, yeah? Yeah. Simba. He leaves those black stripes on the he's been out there rolling on his tummies and backs. Are those all female cubs, or you can't tell?
There's one female cub, the rest are male. One of the two older ones is female. The two smaller ones, the one that's walked
and
off.
How can you tell that?
You have to look under the tail.
I see. Yeah. And how old are they when they start developing the mane?
From about a year old, you start to see they'll get sideburns.
Okay.
Then they'll start to get a bit of a Mohican.
Ah,
and then by the time they're 5 years old, it's fully formed.
Mm-hmm. And what's the lifespan on?
It depends on the situation. Not necessarily suffocate it, but when they clamp their jaws around the neck, mm-hmm. their teeth just go against the arteries, so they actually cut off the blood supply to the brain. They don't necessarily cut off or close the windpipe.
So will they turn them over if they're down on this side, or they get all the way through?
Ah, they'll eat.
Oh, look how cute. The world beast migrating at the moment.
We don't have a migration here.
They're like typical house cats, huh? All the flies down.
Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope they all in the river enjoyed it. See you next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share and all those other cliched things. Bye-bye. So here's a couple of links to more videos on my channel that you might want to check out. Also the social networks, you can follow me there for live updates, pictures, etc. from Safari.